Section 2. Locker area and entry into the laboratory. Persons entering the cell culture laboratory represent a significant contamination risk. Debris from shoes, hands and clothing, shedding of skin cells and hair, coughing and sneezing all pose a threat. Minimize these risks as follows. If the laboratory does not have a lobby, dedicate an area of the lab for these tasks. Leave outdoor clothing outside the lab or in a locker. Tie back long hair. Wash hands, forearms, and nails thoroughly with a suitable antimicrobial hand wash. Immediately before entering the main laboratory area, put on the clothing as per the local dress code. Then, put on your gloves. Before and during aseptic procedures, spray gloves and materials entering the lab and safety cabinet with a 70% alcohol solution. Section